Sorry, do you guys want a picture together?
Yeah.
Do you want a photo with your friends? I see you taking pictures by yourself, so I wonder if you guys want a photo together. Ah, de español.
Sí.
¿Quieres una foto? Para todos.
¿Me vas a robar el móvil?
¿Puede ser?
No, no, thanks. I work.
Ah, habla inglés.
Sí.
Muy bien, muy bien.
I can...
No habla español.
¿Qué queremos? ¿Queremos una foto juntas? ¿No? ¿Si no?
¿Quieres una foto, no?
Sí.
Sí.
Vale. No me robes el móvil, ¿vale?
¿Número de móvil?
No. You don't run with my mobile, okay?
I've got a mobile.
Okay.
Una es bastante,
¿eh?
¿No es?
Una bastante.
Es bastante.
Ah, okay.
No quieres dos, por
no.
favor. Para Instagram.
Sí, yeah.
Muy bien. ¿Ah? Muy hermoso.
Ok.
Tienes muchos.
Thank you.
Thank Muy
you
bien.
So much. Yes, thank you.
Buenos días.
Hasta luego.
Chao, chao. Por favor, un minuto. Yo no quiero robar su teléfono. Yo quiero robar su corazón.
Ay, no, no, no. I'm married.
What? Is he good?
Eh?
Is your husband nice? Oh, that's cute. Well, have a lovely day. Take
Sorry.
Care.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Bye. Bye-bye. So in that interaction, I left it because I didn't get a feeling that it was going to go somewhere else. And sometimes you do just have a sort of intuition or instinct. But something that I think is really important for you guys is that there's many ways to frame this, right? If you're going into the interaction and framing it as like, oh, it's a bit weird, but you know, I've got to do it to get my tally of cold approaches, then you're generally going to find that most of them go badly. And when you get lucky and one goes well, then it starts to build and support this idea that what you're doing is normal and cool and it's okay. But in that interaction, after I went away, it would be very easy to frame it as like, oh, isn't it creepy? Isn't it weird to come back? But it's on you to reframe that in your mind. No, it's romantic, right? I walked away, we thought it was over, then maybe had a little chat, and then I came back and was like, I'm not trying to rob your phone, I'm trying to rob your heart. Like, cheesy, but whatever, like, fuck it, doesn't matter. It's funny. So you've got to be careful about falling into frames that aren't actually beneficial to you, and to realize that people respond to intention. So if you are framing it as something that's weird, but you have to do it, then that is most likely how they're going to respond. But if you're framing it as like, no, fuck it, this is romantic, right? Because it comes from the heart, then they're gonna receive it differently, right? So you are actually in control of a lot of how another person receives you and your communication and your expression. So be careful not to frame things poorly.
And book a call.
And book a call, link in the description. And subscribe, and follow, and click the notification bell. I'm supposed to do this, apparently.